Here we come.
Just Like Mom. Today is a special anniversary show. It is our 600th show of Just Like Mom, and we've just had some great times. So, you know what we thought we would do? Something a little different today. First of all, we'll have a play-at-home partner. We used to have that, but we're going to bring that back today because we have our own families on today. I'd like you to meet our producer of Just Like Mom, Paul Burford, and his wife will be on, and daughter Cindy and Tamara. And Ian McLean, as you can see what Ian does here, he's the man that keeps the audience going. And of course, Ian has been with us since day one. And his wife, Joanne, and daughter Hillary are also on the show. So we're gonna have some fun today, okay? We're gonna have play-at-home partners. And what I'd like you to do right now, let's meet the number one family, the Burfords, Cindy and Tamara. We have a little French today. Go ahead, Cindy.
And our play-at-home partner is Yolanda Hamilton from Gaspé Harbor, Quebec.
Now let's meet the Olvers.
It's your turn.
Hello, Allison Elizabeth.
You can introduce yourself now, okay?
Daddy. My name is Allison, and I'm 4 years old, and I'm here with my mother, Catherine.
All right. Way to go, Allison.
And our
welcome to the show. And now, let's meet Joanne and Hillary.
Fergie, excuse me, dear. Our play-at-home partner is Holly Ann Beaubier from Edmonton, Alberta.
Okay, sorry, Catherine. Something new, what are you gonna do? Okay, Joanne and Hillary.
Hi, my name is Hillary McClay, and I go to West Pup School, and I'm in Senior K, and here's my mom, Joanne McClay.
And our play-at-home partner is Marguerite Cormier from Bouctouche, New Brunswick.
Hello, Tamara Burford, and how are you today?
Fine.
Are you excited about being on television?
Yeah.
You've been on television before, haven't you?
Yeah.
Yeah, you've done some commercials.
Yeah.
What commercials have you done?
Sugar Crisp and Chico.
Boy, did you get lots of money for it?
Yeah.
Did you spend it all? You sure Dad didn't keep any of it?
I'm sure.
Okay. I was just checking. I know what Dad's like. What's the fastest way to get Dad out of bed when you're at the cottage?
Wake him up.
Sure, do you just walk over and wake him up? Do you throw water on him? Is there something
No, I say his name.
Oh, you just say his name and Dad jumps right out of bed, does he? So I heard Dad sleeps in a lot. Okay. We'll see if he can get that. Now let's go over and meet Allison Elizabeth, the love of my life. How are you doing? What are you rolling those eyes for like that?
I'm not.
Oh, you're not? Are you excited about being on television?
No.
That's my girl. Who did your hair today?
Grandma.
Did she? Boy, she did a nice job. Who usually does your hair?
Auntie.
Yeah, where is Auntie now?
In Jamaica.
Do you think she's laying on the beach?
Yes.
Getting lots of sun? All right, Allison. What do you like doing when you go to Grandma's?
Coloring.
What else do you do? Don't you have dinner by candlelight sometimes?
Mm-hmm.
You're just a little waitress sometimes, aren't you? And what do you do? Do you tell everybody what you do when you're a waitress?
Nothing.
Do you walk around and take everybody's order?
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Do you think you want to be a waitress when you grow up?
No.
What would you like to be?
I don't know.
Okay, well, you think about it, and I'll come back and see you, okay?
No.
Thank you. Oh, you don't want me to come back? All right, Hillary, you're just so darn cute. Boy, it didn't take you long to memorize the opening for the show, did it? Who helped you do that?
Mom.
Yeah, she's a pretty nice lady, isn't she? Do you get along good with her? Do you ever have any trouble with Mom? Good. Who does your hair? Does Mom do it or your sisters?
My mom.
Your mom. If you had to give Mom a nickname, what do you think it would be?
Phony.
Phony? Why would you call her phony?
Because my dad made up it.
Oh, your dad made it up. Okay, let's go back down to Tamara. And Tamara, we've got another question for you. You having fun?
Yeah.
What does Mom wish that Dad could fix around the house? Is there one thing that Dad could fix around the house that he hasn't done?
No.
Do you ever see Dad fixing anything around the house?
Maybe the TV.
Maybe the TV set. Now, I bet if you put on your thinking cap, Tamara, you never see him fixing anything around the house, do you?
No.
Yeah. Dad is not very proficient around the house, is he? So, Allison, we have another question for you. You're hanging on to that first question, aren't you? What do you like most about going to the Blue Jay games?
To see, to get treats.
To get treats, oh, I just knew you were gonna say that. Who's your favorite player?
Ernie Witt.
Ernie Witt? And what about Jesse Barfield?
He's not.
He's not anymore. And what kind of treats do you get at the ball game? Everything that they sell, right? That's exactly right. Hillary, it's your turn. We got one more question for you. Why is your dad such a good babysitter?
Because he makes dinner good.
He makes dinner good. Sure, he's a good cook. All right, we're gonna be right back with the moms in just a moment, so don't go away. We're having some fun.
Well, the boys at the office sure would think I was smart.
Smart?
Yeah. They'd never believe how little I gave you to work with.
Well, the budget was a little lean. I don't think I could have done it without Pascal's.
Pascal's helped that much?
Well, at Pascal's, I could really get an idea of how things would look when I got them home.
Well, I think that the place looks great.
Thanks.
Now, do you think that Pascal's could help us out on one more thing?
What?
Your coffee.
Pascal's. Very personal. East and West.
These are powdered laundry additives. They both work with your detergent to whiten your whites and brighten your colors. But Arm & Hammer Super Washing Soda costs one-third less per wash load than Javex Bleach for Unbleachables, the leading national brand. A whole one-third less. So for about the same whitening and brightening, why pay more for this? If all you need is this. White and bright for one-third less. Arm & Hammer Super Washing Soda. And try Arm & Hammer Laundry Detergent, also value-priced.
We got the moms back, so before we meet them again, let's look at some things for kids. Presenting Chuck E. Cheese. It's a super place for your next birthday party with great pizza, shows, rides, and exciting games for you and your friends. Make it Chuck E. Cheese for your next party. Majorette presents Majo Kid, an exciting educational road game featuring perfectly detailed traffic settings for hours of pleasure and fascination. It's Majo Kid from Majorette. What is the first choice of word game fans? Scrabble brand crossword games manufactured by Chieftain Products under license from Sell Chow and Ryder Company, owner of the registered trademark Scrabble. All right, Cindy, welcome to Just Like Mom.
Thank you.
Oh, she's quite a young lady, as we all know.
Yes, we do.
Cindy, what did Tamara say was the fastest way to get Dad out of bed when you're at the cottage?
Ooh.
You know what you'd like to do, right?
Let me see. The fastest...
Yeah, you're not supposed to whisper
in my ear. say help someone's drowning.
help someone's browning? Well, not quite. I think Tamara just said that she'd yell for Dad or yell his name. Is that what you said? Yeah. So I'm sorry, we can't give you that one. Let's go over and meet the better half of my family, the two better halves, I guess. Can I have this one, Allison? Thank you. That's the second question. Let's ask Mom the first question. What do you like doing when you go to Grandma's? Now, that's the question I asked Allison. What do you think she might have said, Mom?
Oh, eating junk food.
Eating junk food? Boy, the grandmas and grandpas are terrible that way, aren't they?
Because Grandma gives you treats?
No.
No?
That isn't what she said.
Oh, I know.
Too late, sorry.
Candlelight dinners,
being a waitress, that's what she said.
Oh.
So we can't give you that one, Mom. Okay?
I'm sorry.
Sorry about that, Al. We'd like to make sure you got every question right. Hillary and Joanne. All right, now I'm just trying to think which one was here that I asked. Oh, yeah, I know what it is. If Hillary had to give you a nickname, Mom, what would it be?
Grouch.
It should be phony. So we'll go back down here to team number one, the Burfords. And Cindy, what will Tamara says you wish Dad could fix, or you wish your husband could fix around the house?
Everything.
Yeah. Well, I think you and I know that he's never fixed anything in his life around the house, right?
Yes.
What do you think Tamara would say?
Oh, dear. Everything couldn't be an answer?
No, can't be.
Okay.
Pick one
thing. Video machine.
The video machine. Well, we're close. She did say the TV set.
Mm.
Okay, but I can't give you that. We got to be honest and fairer in this game. All right, Catherine.
I don't like this side of the desk.
You don't? Okay, it's a lot easier on this side, believe me. I asked Allison what she liked most about going to Blue Jay games. And if you don't get this one, you're in trouble.
I think she still likes junk food. She likes eating all the popcorn and the peanuts.
That's it. You got it right.
The pacifiers at exhibition.
And I asked her who. Yeah, and I asked her who her favorite player was, and what do you think she said, Mom?
Ernie Witt,
yes.
Everybody's favorite.
Okay, let's go to the McLeans.
Mommy.
Joanne, why is your husband such a good babysitter? Now, that's the question I asked Hillary.
He plays music.
Well, Hillary had a pretty darn good answer. She said because he cooks good dinners.
Oh.
He's not a very good cook, is he?
Eggs.
Yeah. Well, they're the easiest. Okay, we're going to be back in just a moment. But right now, kids, it's time for the bake-off. Come on, Hillary. Let's go to the bake-off. Wow. And we'll be right back.
Getting beat by my daughter isn't new.
What's new is C+ non-carbonated drink. I really like the taste of new C+.
And I really like its vitamin C.
So we put new C+ on the Bassett training table. Try new C+ non-carbonated. Great taste.
And vitamin C enriched.
You can't beat that.
Long ago, when all efforts failed to get rid of pests, the good folk realized they needed a professional who was skilled and equipped to handle such problems, whether they were small or large. Well, they called for the Pied Piper, who with speed and great skill took care of the problem. So the lesson of the story is, for any pest problem in home or business, call a professional. Call PCO, Canada's Pied Piper.
Imagine if creatures from another world landed in Canada and had to send back information about your favorite food. They'd say it's something called and a Coke, because that's probably what they'd hear you order most. Burger and a Coke, pizza and a Coke, chili dog and a Coke. Because Coca-Cola is just about the best thing you can have with anything. Cold rutabaga on bra, definitely and a Coke. Because Coke is it, yes. Did you guys get that?
You're watching some very special flowers grow. They're carnations, symbols of hope for the thousands who suffer from multiple sclerosis. MS is a mysterious disease which can lead to loss of sensation, coordination, and even paralysis. Each year, the need for multiple sclerosis research and services continues to grow. And each year, we ask for your help, your dollars, to help find a cure for MS. Please show you care, make a donation, and wear an MS carnation.
Well, it's that time everybody enjoys on the show. It's the Bake Off, and here they are. Hillary, Allison, and Tamara, we are going to make chocolate chip cookies today. Do we know how to make them, Hillary? Do you have an idea?
I forget.
You forget, Allison? Okay.
I do.
And you know how? All right, let's go. Go ahead and start. Dig right in. And there goes Tamara. Let the flour. Okay, don't be afraid to just take it and throw it in, Allison. Okay. That's it. You can hang on to that. Okay. Now here, you gonna put some flour in? Here, honey. You gonna put some flour in? There you go. Okay. Oh, there goes the milk and the chocolate chips. Here comes the flour. Wow. You got eggs and some blueberries. There's the chocolate chips. That'll go. Put lots in, honey. How are you doing, Tamara? Oh, that looks great. There goes the egg. That's it. Put lots in. Here's some olives. You want to put olives in? Okay, go ahead. Help yourself. Throw them right in there. How are those chocolate chips coming? Good, Hillary. That's starting to look pretty darn good. Okay, you need something wet to put in there, honey. Okay, do you want some lemon juice or do you want some vegetable oil to put in? Here, let's put some milk in, okay? There. You're gonna throw in some blueberries too? Okay. Well, yours looks pretty darn good, Tamara. That's coming along great. Kids, you did a pretty good job, actually. We just need a little more flour on this one down here, seeing that we don't have any at all. So I want you at home to have a look at this, and we're gonna throw these concoctions into the oven and bake them up so Mom can taste them, okay? From wherever, beautiful sauté-style skillets fashioned from heavy-gauged, even heating aluminum, coated in a premium non-stick coating. Silverstone, the best in Silverstone skillets, wherever. Mini Baby Bell, so cute, so soft, so round. Smooth, creamy Mini Baby Bell. Cheese and sacks of five, yours from Enco. Melita, for 25 years, Canadians have been enjoying coffee the Melita way. With Melita's coffee filters and coffee making systems, there's no better way to get that superb tasting cup of coffee every time, Melita. Okay, Cindy Burford, what does Bear do that really makes you angry? That's the question I'm going to ask Tamara. What would she say Bear does that really makes her angry?
Do you know who Bear is?
I know who Bear is, okay. But maybe you better tell everybody at home who Bear is.
Bear's my little son, Brock. Okay. He's like a little bear.
Okay, what would Tamara say that Bear does that really makes her angry?
Her angry, okay, right. Her angry. He hits her all the time, beats her up.
Yeah, well, that's the Brock we know, isn't it? Okay, let's go to Catherine.
Yes.
How do you think Allison did in the kitchen?
I don't even want to guess.
Where did Allison say was the most fun place she has ever been with Auntie Denise?
The Science Center.
Science. You think she'll remember that?
She'll remember going, but they've probably been places where they had more fun.
Okay. Joanne? What will Hillary say is the first thing you do with a newborn baby after you deliver it?
She will probably say, put a diaper on it.
Put a diaper on it. And we must tell everybody, of course, you work in the hospital and have for how many years now?
Oh, too many, 11.
11. She is the mother of twin daughters, too. So she's just had a terrific time working, raising a family. It's tough sometimes. What did Tamara say she liked playing with Great Grammy?
Wait a minute, there's two games.
Okay.
Yeah.
She liked playing with Great Grammy.
What's the memory game.
The memory game?
The memory
game.
Okay,
fine. Catherine?
Yes.
What dessert would Allison say you would really like to order in a restaurant?
Oh.
Now, I know she'd like to order every dessert
every
on the tray.
Chocolate cake.
Chocolate cake, okay. Joanne, this is it, the final question, and we'll get those youngsters back out here. What will Hillary say she looks forward to doing with her twin sisters when she gets older?
Bike riding.
Bike riding, okay. We'd like you to have a look at this, first of all, at home, and then we'll have the kids right back out here. When a first aid emergency strikes, this book could help save the life of someone you love. The First Aid Guide teaches you how to handle emergencies like accidental poisonings, burns, electrical shocks, and even drowning during that crucial time before professional help arrives. For your copy, send only $8.95 to First Aid Guide, care of MTM Health Products, Box 1400, Burlington, Ontario. Well, did you have fun, Tamara, out in the isolation booth?
Yeah.
I bet you did. Who did all the talking out there? You or Allison or Hillary?
Hillary.
Oh, Hillary did, did she? What does Bear do that really makes you angry, Tamara?
What?
What does Bear do that really makes you angry? Do you know who Bear is? She doesn't know who Bear is. Brock, your brother. That's his nickname.
Pulls my hair.
He pulls your hair. That's Brock. But Mom said that Brock hits you. Does he do that very often?
Yeah.
Yeah, I bet he does. Okay, let's move on over to the older family. Did you have fun outside?
Mm-hmm.
Good. What is the most fun place that you have ever been with Auntie Denise?
To the Science Center.
To the Science Center. And I must tell you, this has not been rehearsed either. Very good. Terrific. Now, let's go down to the McLean family and Hillary, that talkative little one. Hillary, what is the first thing that Mom does with the newborn baby after she delivers it?
Take it home.
Takes it home. Well, you're the third one she's brought home. You know what Mom said? Mom said, put a diaper on. Do you think that's what she might do? Yeah, probably. Okay, well, let's go back to the Burfords, and this is it, Tamara, your final question. What do you like to play with Great Grammy?
Little glass dolls.
Was that the other one you were thinking of, Cindy?
Yeah.
All right, Mom said,
I said the memory game.
The memory game, not the little glass dolls. Ah, heck, darn, gee. Well, Allison,
no.
I think she needs a Kleenex, Mom.
Hello.
Are you sure?
No? Okay.
Keep a smile on your face. This is a happy time, isn't it? There, thank you, dear.
Daddy has
got me all confused here. What dessert do you think Mom would really like to eat in a restaurant?
Ice cream.
What's your favorite dessert in a restaurant?
Cake.
Cake. What kind of cake?
Strawberry cake.
Oh, strawberry cake. Okay. Mom said chocolate cake. She thought you might say chocolate cake. So we didn't get that one right, okay? And Hillary and Joanne, this is it. Final question. What would you like to do with your twin sisters when you get older, Hillary?
Go out bike riding.
Terrific. Way to go, sweetie. All right, we're going to be back with a taste test in just a moment, so don't go away.
Good morning, Mrs. Reed. How's married life so far?
Love you. Hate your breath.
Morning breath.
This works, but the taste.
Use my scope. Great minty taste, and scope works.
On morning breath?
Try it.
Looks fresh and minty.
Wait till you taste it.
You're right. Scope tastes terrific.
Morning breath's gone.
You can kiss it goodbye with scope.
Kiss morning breath goodbye with the good taste of scope.
Wow, what a workout. Oh, my hair's a mess. Anyone have some shampoo?
Want my dandruff shampoo?
My conditioning shampoo?
Here. Head and Shoulders Conditioning Shampoo. It's a dandruff shampoo that conditions, too.
Dandruff control and conditioning?
I don't believe it. Look. Go on. Try it.
The dandruff shampoo that conditions, too.
Wow. My hair looks great. Head and Shoulders Conditioning Shampoo.
The dandruff shampoo that conditions, too. When you're hot and thirsty for a refreshing taste, be original. Put on
Mrs. Green, did you have a salad today? Did you have green beans? Mrs. Green, you should be getting some vegetables. Here, V8 Vegetable Juice Cocktail is made with the juices of 8 garden fresh vegetables, and Canada's Food Guide suggests vegetables are an essential part of a nutritious diet. One delicious V8 equals one full serving of vegetables. Now Mrs. Green is getting some vegetables.
Here's the vegetables.
Here's the V8.
Darlings, bake these up for you, moms. You got 30 seconds on the taste test. Go ahead and start and dig right in. Nice big bites. And as we go into the leader, Catherine. Is it that bad, Catherine?
Oh, I'm saving it for you.
And there's Joanne with 25 points. How does it taste, Joanne? Cindy, how does it taste? Come on, big bites. That's what your husband tells everybody on this show. You don't have any points, Cindy. Catherine's leader with 35, Joanne with 25. So dig in, moms. All right. Okay, time has run out. Quickly pick a number. And we'll see if we can't get a matchup. Cindy, Joanne, pick a number if you can. Cindy, quickly, pick a number. Thank you. Set it down in front. Take it right out and set it in front of you. That's it. You okay, Catherine? I know. It's not fun, is it? All right, Cindy and Tamara, you don't have any points, but this, of course, is worth 50. We can give you a matchup, and it'll push you into the lead. So hold up your number, see if you get a matchup. 3-1. Why did you take 3, Cindy?
I don't know. It just looked healthier.
All right, let's go to Joanne and Hillary, and we'll see if we can get a matchup with you. You've got 25 points. Hold yours up, Joanne and Hillary. 2-3. Oh, heck. That means Catherine and Allison, the way I planned it. No, I didn't. Honestly, I didn't. Let's see if you get a matchup. You've already won the game. 2-2. This doesn't look good, honey. It does not look good. But congratulations. And as we told everybody, on the onset of the show, or at the onset, that these contestants, these families are not getting any prizes. We are all playing for play-at-home partners. So, Catherine, let's see what your play-at-home partner won. Imagine 2 marvelous weeks at the world-famous Onondaga Camp in Ontario's Halliburton Highlands. Established since 1918, Onondaga offers everything from windsurfing and scuba diving to horseback riding, tennis, and karate. Activities galore, kids from around the world, and an excellent staff will help make your stay at Onondaga Camp 2 of the happiest weeks of your whole life. Well, we have all 3 youngsters here at the wheel, and Allison, you are going to spin the wheel. So you go ahead and give it a nice big spin, and who's your play-at-home partner, Catherine? Did we leave that over there? Okay, that a girl. Alberta. From Edmonton, Alberta. Okay, so wherever it lands, a typewriter from Brother. Allison, let's have a look at the typewriter that you won for this young gal out in Edmonton, okay? From Brother Typewriter, you have just won this all-steel portable typewriter that can self-correct quickly and easily. The Charger 2C, another innovation from Brother, one of the world's largest typewriter manufacturers. Catherine, who is the play-at-home partner?
Play-at-home partner was Hillary Ann Beaubier from Edmonton, Alberta.
All right, congratulations, Hillary Ann. You have won that typewriter plus 2 weeks at Camp Onondaga in the Halliburtons in Ontario. Well, kids, have you all had fun, Tamara and Hillary? Yeah, and thanks for being on the show. That's it, our special anniversary show. See you tomorrow, everybody.